Hi, this is Amy from the Alti store. I'm here today with Will from Xantrex.
Hi, Amy. It's good to be here.
And so we're covering a couple of different products. And so we just did a video on the Xantrex Freedom XI. So you can see more details about that up here. And now we're going to talk about the inverter charger, the Freedom HFS.
That's right. The Freedom XI is a true sine wave inverter series with a transfer switch built in. But the HFS is a full inverter charger system,
nice,
all in one package. The HFS differs from the XI principally in that it has a battery charger built in.
Mm-hmm.
Both the 1000 watt HFS and the 2000 watt HFS have a multi-stage smart charger, a 55 amp charger built into the box.
Nice.
So there's a transfer switch, a battery charger, a true sine wave inverter, and a remote control panel and hardwire.
That is fabulous. And they're for 12-volt DC battery banks.
That's right. All of these products are for 12-volt DC battery banks and are used in a variety of applications, in boats, in RVs, commercial vehicles, off-grid systems, pretty much anywhere that you need a reliable backup power inverter device.
Right. So let's talk a little bit more about the charger. You say it's a smart charger. What makes it so smart?
That's right. The Xantrex battery chargers that are built into the inverter chargers, including the Freedom HFS series, are multi-stage smart chargers. So when we say multi-stage smart chargers, we're usually talking about a three-stage charger. There's a bulk stage where it's delivering as much power as possible into the batteries while responsibly charging them. Then there's the absorption phase, which decreases the amount of current going into the batteries at an elevated fixed voltage.
Mm-hmm.
And finally, the float setting. And the float setting is also called a maintenance setting.
Mm.
And that could be attached to the batteries for a very long period of time, in perpetuity, essentially.
So it just keeps them topped off at that stage.
That's right. The battery charger will know that the batteries are fully charged,
mm-hmm,
and will simply maintain that high level of charge over a long period of time. In fact, it will periodically, it'll go to sleep and periodically check on the battery bank to ensure that that it doesn't need charging later down the road.
Right. So it's conserving power while it's also making sure that your batteries are always going to be full.
It's a great power management device for anybody using a 12-volt system.
Nice. So you say this is 55 amps. Now, what if 55 amps is too much power for your battery bank?
Yeah, that's a great question. Many battery banks would be very happy with a 55 amp battery charger, but for smaller battery banks, perhaps one deep cycle battery, 55 amps is just too much. There's a lot of optional features in the battery charger function for the Freedom HFS, and one of them is the ability to set the battery charger for a lower max current charging. So if 25 amps is more appropriate for your battery bank, you simply go into the settings here on the control panel and set that down to 25. There's a number of increments between 55 amps and 5 amps that you can select from.
Excellent. And so what kind of chemistries will this use?
So predominantly it's a lead acid battery charger.
Mm-hmm.
So it's preset with algorithms for lead acid,
mm-hmm,
batteries that are flooded lead acid, they're AGMs or gel. But there's a great new feature as well. There's a custom battery charger setting here where you can change the voltage on the bulk, absorption, and float setting. So you can set this up to be a constant voltage battery charger for lithium-ion systems, or even for specialty batteries that might have unique charging parameters.
Right. So if you don't have your traditional lead-acid battery, check the specs for that special battery, and it will really tell you what kind of charging profile it wants.
That's right. Many battery manufacturers, for their specialty batteries, will have charging algorithms that are a little different than standard. With the custom setting on the Xantrex HFS battery charger, you can meet those requirements easily.
Wonderful. So all in one shockingly affordable package.
That's right. It's not a very expensive system, but it really does provide a lot of features. You do have your transfer switch built in, the remote panel, which can be mounted separately.
I love that.
A 55 amp battery charger, and it is true sine wave. That's the real difference between this and some similar products from Xantrex in the past. Our customers are demanding choice, and one of those choices is true sine wave products, and here with the HFS they have it.
That's wonderful. Well, thank you so much for coming by. And if you want to see more details about this product, you can check out our product page right here. And make sure to subscribe to our AltiStore channel so we'll notify you with more videos. And go to our website at altistore.com, where we've been making renewable doable since 1999.